What up, guys? Got an early start today again. So two things are happening today. Number one is the Samsung event that I went to yesterday. They told me to come up Trin City to collect one of the devices for review. So I'm going up there to collect most likely an S6 Edge Plus. And I'll have it for a little while to make some videos and stuff, and I have to carry it back. And then number two, after I collect that, I have to go meet the guy I bought the OnePlus 2 for, because I haven't given him it yet. So I have to meet him at Grand Bazaar and give him the phone and everything and get that over with, because I know he's probably really impatient. And if he is watching this vlog, I know he watches all the vlogs, so shout out to you, you're getting your OnePlus 2 today. And yeah, so I'm going up Trin City first to collect the phone, then heading to Grand Bazaar to give him the phone, and then I'll be back home after that. 2 hours later, I'm here, and I haven't been here in years, so let's hope I find my way around this place. Just left, got my stuff. There it is. Expect some kind of content coming on this real, real soon, and for my full review after about maybe 1 week, 1.5 weeks. Time to head Grand Bazaar now to get the OnePlus 2 to that guy. In Grand Bazaar, waiting for the guy to meet me now. Well, I'm not in Grand Bazaar, I'm kind of packed up in my car outside. You know what I mean. Also, fun fact, I got lost twice trying to reach here, but this time it was actually my fault because Waze said to turn left after 400 meters, and I turned left like right before that turn. I ended up in some kind of back road. I had no idea where I was, but at least Waze actually got me back onto the correct road, so I can't hate on it too much. Although it was totally my fault, but whatever. While I'm waiting on the guy to meet me, I'm gonna have some me time with this. Vlog out! Just met Anthony, really cool guy, and I'm pretty sure if you wanna see him, he'll be the first commenter down below. He comments on every single vlog. Really, really awesome guy, and if you're watching this, it was awesome to meet you, man. I need to grab something to eat before I head home again. So I'll catch you guys probably when I'm home. Or not. What up, guys? I'm home now, chilling a little bit with the editor. I'm just with her for about 2 or 3 minutes, and then I'm gonna eat, haven't eaten for the day, and then I'll probably start working on a video with the Edge Plus, hopefully. Say hi.
I'm this.
Ellie's not here. Meets Blue Water's bottle and realizes it makes noise when you knock it. Let me help you. Look, watch. I'm outside now getting some shots for my first impressions video on the S6 Edge Plus. And I mean, you guys already saw behind the scenes of what I do, how I get my shots and stuff. So I guess when I'm finished with this and I'm actually going to edit the video, I'll check back with you guys. And people love to make noise. This shot though. Started the shooting process around 1. It's now currently 4:30 and I just finished, and I'm hoping I have all the shots I need and I don't have to go do back anything, because the place is dark now, so I'll have to use lighting and all that kind of stuff if I want to get good shots. So I'm hoping I have everything, and now I have to go pick up Daniel from school and then start editing. Talk about breaking my workflow again. Just called Daniel to show him the S6 Edge Plus. I bet you he's gonna say, way. Wait for it. Let me see your reaction. Why you took off your glasses? You had to put it on.
I frosted. Plus, I'm not blind or short-sighted.
It's currently almost 9 PM and I'm now finishing up the edit, so I'm gonna upload this video on TechSmash now. And I think I'll end today's vlog right here, because as soon as I finish edit that and start uploading, I'll probably want to work on this one so I can go sleep after. So yeah, I really appreciate you guys, like I always say, I really appreciate you guys coming back to the channel. Be sure to go over to TechSmash and give this new video some love. And yeah, that's pretty much it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.